My house is black, filled with watered roses. In darkness I reside, where thoughts can't cope to mark their growth. Neither time can frame the phenomenon of purpose. Neither I can frame the blessings nor the burdens.